Now that your project has been set up and teams have been defined, you can upload your Revit model to the BIM 360 design project. Both work-shared and non-work-shared Revit models can be saved to the cloud. Before uploading either type of model to BIM 360 design, you will want to define sets of views and sheets to be published and shared via the cloud. Navigate to Collaborate, Manage Models, Publish Settings to create and modify sets, and choose which sets to include when publishing. Revit Cloud Worksharing enables you to co-author work-shared Revit models hosted in BIM 360 Document Management with other team members in real time. If you are working with a work-shared model, you will now initiate Revit Cloud Worksharing. Navigate to Collaborate, Manage Collaboration, Collaborate, and then select in BIM 360 Document Management and specify the project location, including BIM 360 account, project, and team, where the file should be hosted. Cloud models for Revit are non-work-shared cloud-hosted models that may be shared with other team members in BIM 360 Document Management. If you are working with a non-work-shared model, you will now upload your file as a cloud model for Revit. Go to File, Save As, Cloud Model, and select the desired folder location using the Switch Account Project function if needed. Once the model has been uploaded via either method, you will now be able to view the sheets and views published from that model in BIM 360 Document Management.